I lead the CHARM lab. It's the Care, Health, and Reasoning Machines Lab, and we develop machine learning tools.
Text, Jeremy Weiss, PhD, MD, Independent Investigator, Computational Health Research Branch, LHNCBC.
To better utilize electronic health records data for patient characterization and for risk assessment. Part of my work focuses on longitudinal data that comes from electronic health records so that we can do forecasting, so that we can know a patient's risk for particular sequelae of disease forward in time, or we can at least estimate it or predict it. Another part of my work focuses on equitable risk assessments so that the models that we develop have performance characteristics across different subgroups.
Text. Subgroups, race, ethnicity, gender, or statistical likeness based on risk of disease.
That may be of interest. We don't want the models to underperform in any particular subgroup. A third line of work is to better understand electronic health records data, because electronic health records data are a little bit different than other types of clinical data.
Medical workers reviewing documents and using computers.
In that they're passively collected, they're collected by indication, as in the provider has to seek out that information for it to be entered into the electronic health record. Whether or not something is there makes the data incomplete.
Blurred scene of people walking.
Not every patient is going to have every measurement collected. And so we try to understand, how do we build models that capture this type of data irregularity?
Unidentified patient data and various medical imagery.
And be able to use it for prediction and for characterization purposes. I think that better healthcare going forward is data-based policy, data-based healthcare. And that's why we need to develop tools and methods that help utilize that data the best we can so that we can make the most informed decisions for patients.
NIH NLM gray and blue logo with underlying text, serving scientists and society.